Oh, here's the flood. Coming down. We're in the backyard. Very wide. River footbridge. Walk over this guy every day. It's about probably 10 minutes from going down. And then right down here, within the past few minutes, the trees are just breaking, getting undermined. Usually the river's down about 8 feet down in a little narrow, and now just this whole area, this piece of land, island, is just covered. And my sister lives over there in the middle of all of it. Things keep coming down and crashing on this footbridge. Pretty horrendous boards and debris from upstream. All a part of a water system that's got dams up above. About every hour or two, somebody will go by and say, the dam broke. So, obviously it's making this guy come up. I don't know if it's the big dam yet. They say if the big one hits, the whole town will get wiped out. Right now, it's very impressive. Something you see. I don't think I've seen anything quite like this. Starts to come up, cover this road I'm standing on. We're down here. Everybody's pretty in awe. The breeze is washing in here. The breeze are getting lower, coming down. They're getting the roots are getting tore out underneath them. And trees are laying down on this fence. Keep people from driving in the river. Stretching the fence. Footbridge is barely old enough. There's an old piece of headboard frame. Probably blew out of somebody's garage that got wiped out. Used to be just the dry wood, now the trees are starting to, they've got broke off and started to come down. Get broke, jammed in that footbridge. Coming up. Down here about 9:30 this morning, I was all the way over there on that island. About 88 inches of water. Walked down to my sister's house. At that time, it kind of looked like it had crested. But it's not stopped raining. And if any of these dams broke up above, we couldn't get down to my sister's house right now. I just hope it's still standing. Expecting that tree right there to come down. You see, you hear that other one break right over there? Just crashed about 10 minutes ago.
The sad thing is, This isn't the worst of it yet.
Right, I don't think so either.
The surge is supposed to hit us at 7 o'clock tonight.
What is?
The surge. This is just the dam breaking loose. The surge is going to hit us at 7 tonight.
So, what dam broke loose?
Apple Valley. The Big Elk.
Big Elk Meadow. Okay.
And then, Button Rock's kind of overflowing. They're worried about it.
And that's the big one. If that one goes...
Yeah, we're off. We're forgetting one.
So...
They say it's holding for right now.
Yeah.
Earlier today, the statue, the wooden carving from the park...
Yeah.
...was stuck to the very front of the...
Huh.
...big eagle on the mountain line.
Highway out there, you see it from the water. Well, they said a couple of them dams broke upstream. This is just one river. They call this the confluence. This is the upper St. Vrain. It connects with the lower St. Vrain. It's down that way. And I guess this is the confluence experience. I don't think the rivers separate. They just all became one down in there where they meet down here. Built a house across that street over there about 4 years ago. I'm sure it's underwater. Debris still hitting this footbridge. A lot of steel. I guess it's connected pretty good. I don't know if it'll come loose, but I bet we'll see some more trees come down. Amazing. Road's starting to break up here. Undermining this road. That would be breaking off. They just did a bunch of work out. I can feel the road shaking. Hear this bridge creaking, hear the boards hitting it. Say, well, everybody's yelling. Guy came down and said there's a 24-foot wall of water coming down, so I don't know. Better go. Everybody's running.
Water's coming down.
Okay. Might be time to go. Said there's a 24-foot wall of water coming down. They said if that's the Button Rock Dam they've been talking about, said if that breaks, that's the one that's going to do the most damage. People ran down here hollering and said, water's coming down. So, back off. Of course, I was down here earlier today and somebody said the same thing. People running. So, turn this guy off. Save my battery. And wander around, see what happens.